is, let's be honest, a little tedious to me. It just doesn't come naturally to me, and I always worry that it's not very good when I make a video like this. And I mean, you might think, why do you even film a fold-upping video if you don't really like it? And that is a very good question. I don't really know. I think I did it because I thought you guys might like it. Please let me know if you do, if you like a fold-upping video. Also, if you don't, let me know that as well. It's very valuable for me to know what you guys like and what you don't like. So I always appreciate it when you guys let me know. So thank you so much for that. And if you are one of those people who does like a fold-upping video, or just likes tapping in general, if you are a tapping person, unlike myself, can you please let me know if this is terrible, what I'm doing, or if it's good, or if it's okay? Just, I need some feedback on my tapping. Please, 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 please let me know. See, that kind of deep, bassy, bassy, which one is it? Bass, bassy tapping. I do enjoy that. I like that. Just like I like any other kind of bassy sounds, scratching as well. But yeah, if you've got any feedback on my tapping, whether it's good, positive feedback or negative feedback, please let me know. Also, if you want to give me feedback on my voiceovers, please do. Negative or positive, I want to hear it. If you thought that this idea of posting the same video twice, one with whispering, and one without whispering, if you thought that that idea is crap, let me know, and then I will never do it again, if you'll hate it. But if you liked it, let me know that as well, because then I might make more, if that's what you guys would like. Okay, so I was just going to comment on that notebook stain that I was complaining about last time.
Listen to these videos.
I often just close my eyes and go to sleep. That's how I mainly use ASMR. It's quite rare for me to actually be actively watching it. What about you guys? I feel like I've said you guys way too many times in this video. What about you? You individually, you right there watching this video. What about you? I already forgot what the original question even was. I will definitely stop filming / recording because I haven't filmed anything after this one. I'm actually a little surprised that my voice has been able to hold. I don't know why, but I always find the rare times when I do a voiceover that they hurt my throat more than just the regular whispering video. And I'm not quite sure. Whisper way more, say way more words in my voiceovers, or do I like tense my throat or something? I don't know. Or maybe I'm just imagining it. Maybe it's just the same when I'm recording whispering videos. Just regular whispering videos. I don't know. Also, right now, why it's affecting my throat so much is probably because, first of all, I haven't filmed in a while, so I'm not used to it. And second of all, I have not drank very much water today. I can't go and grab water myself while on the crutches, and also because I'm not moving around that much, I'm not really doing anything that makes me thirsty, except for when I go for a walk in the garden. That feels like I'm doing a full-on exercise, makes me all hot and thirsty. Okay, so we changed the trigger. We've gone from the book to a little box to a lid. I think it's like a hairspray bottle lid, I guess. And now we have this book. It's called Ulan Lomo, I think, if I can see correctly. And it's from this just very anxious about it, but